Hey, I'm George Kanyon. I want to thank everyone for the Fans Choice Award at the Canadian CMAs. There's more Ron DeVincent coming right up, and I'll have a song for you as well on the Grand Ole Opry Live.
Our next guest was a popular Nashville Star contestant in 2004. Just a few days ago, he received four big awards at the Canadian Country Music Awards, including Male Vocalist of the Year and the top prize, the Fans Choice Award. His debut album is in stores right now, so would you please welcome George Kanyon.
Thank you very much. Thank you. It's an honor to be introduced by you, sir. An honor.
Well, it's a pleasure to be back here at the Opry. This is actually our bass player, Joe Butcher, from Halifax, Nova Scotia. This is his first time right here. His first time. And the rest of the boys, I think this is their second or third. This song we're going to do, I wish I would have wrote for my wife, Jennifer. She's at home raising the kids, and she's the reason I breathe air. And tomorrow's her birthday. So this is for her. This is called One Good Friend.
Well, my dad used to tell me any man can be a king. It ain't that complicated. It's a very simple thing. You don't need no castle or throne for sitting in. All you need is one good friend. If you find yourself somebody who will meet you out of sun on a rainy Sunday morning before the sun is even up, we'll stand right there beside you. Fight any fight you're in, then you've got one good friend. There ain't nothing wrong with all those rowdy boys I run with, the ones that I go drink with after work. You're the one that always shows up first. You're a pleasure as a lover. You're a treasure as a wife. And I don't have to wonder who I can count on in this life. You've already proved it to me time and time again, baby, you're one good friend. You're the one who sends me flying and gently reels me in. Baby, you're one good friend.
Next, and we'll visit with Roy Clark when Grand Ole Opry Live returns.